Seth Rogen's Good Boys drops this week, and I had the pleasure of working on it. Now, one of the scenes I choreographed got cut, but I'm going to show you guys. I have rehearsal footage from the film, and you just got to visualize three 12-year-old boys in place of the skeleton crew that's demonstrating it. But check it out. It's like one of my favorite scenes in the film that didn't make it.
To the A, to the N, to the G, to the R.